My name is Frank Mussai. I'm a consultant at Birmingham Children's Hospital, and I run a laboratory here at the University of Birmingham. And the laboratory is involved in looking at the causes of childhood cancer and in developing new treatments, in particular new immune treatments to fight children's cancer. It's been an exciting year since we last met. We've continued to develop a number of projects in the laboratory, focusing on two different kinds of childhood leukemia and looking into the way that those children's cancers switch off the immune system. And that work has now led to two international clinical trials, which will be starting over the next year. One actually in adult leukemias, which is the usual place to first trial a new therapy. And then secondly, a new treatment for testing in all of pediatric cancers, which will be open across Europe early next year. The donations over the last year have been fantastic, and they've really enabled us to achieve a number of things. So the first is that the donations have allowed us to buy new equipment in the laboratory, which we're using on an everyday basis. These are the pipettes that every single scientist in the lab uses, the centrifuges, the fridges and freezers, and actually buy the essential chemicals and reagents that allow us to perform the research. Importantly, they have also allowed us to start new projects looking at new kinds of therapy, particularly immune therapies, which we weren't able to carry out last year because we didn't have the funding. In our laboratory at the moment, we're focusing on understanding how children's cancers, both blood cancers and solid cancers, switch off the immune system, so stop the body from recognizing the cancer and from removing it itself. And in learning about that, we're able to redesign the immune system in order to recognize the cancer and kill the cancer cells. So this is immune therapy, and that's something that we're very much focusing on in the lab at the moment. We're very fortunate that we work closely with a number of families, both clinically with myself at the hospital, but also a number of families have worked closely with us here in the laboratory in either providing samples from their children or in supporting us with our work. And I think it's a really important thing that we work as a team together, because only together we're going to be able to develop new treatments for these poor children.
On a very personal level, I had a daughter who died at 18 months of acute myeloid leukemia, and that was 5.5 years ago. She gave a very key blood sample to Frank and her team, which went on to demonstrate the Argenese strategy and how it worked. So to see this work start to come to fruition from a very short time here on Earth actually, to me, warms my heart and helps make her time here worthwhile.